Thursday. Thursday, as you know, unless something's changed, you're going to have the hello, goodbye assembly. Hello, goodbye assembly. Hello, goodbye assembly.
Naughty, naughty, mustn't do.
Naughty, naughty, mustn't do.
I wanted to fly like Superman does and feel tremendous.
I think he'd be the Flash. He'd be so like energetic and always move around. He gets all excited and very crazy and something fun.
That's actually true.
Yeah.
Yeah, because he's always running around. He's really like come over to him, but yeah.
I think
Mr. Jason would be a really good storyteller because he tells stories really good. How do
I say? What I don't miss most about Mr. Lehton, I don't miss your amazing tennis skills and your amazing teaching skills. You taught me a lot this year. And tennis too, you taught me a lot. Even though you only went like a couple days out of the season, you still taught me a lot. You know, I'm missing you, I miss you a lot.
They found me photos.
Why?
Because they're entertaining and they're fun to listen to.
He shows us exciting family flying.
My name is Eddie Alvarez, class of 1993. I'm a lead.
My name is Jen Burt, class of 2003. I'm a lead.
My name is Charles Wright, class of 2010. I'm a lead.
I'm Mark Stevens, I'm Rampage Watson, we're class 2010, and we're related.
Hey, my name is Vanessa, I'm here for
Mr. Layton, we just want to thank you for always keeping us stocked up with boxes. We really appreciate all the work that you did. And we will keep up the legacy.